talisman.
Chunk of meat? Meat? Meat better not be the fourth downloadable character. That would fucking suck. Just wanted to give a big shout out, guys. Thank you so much for 400 subscribers. It means a lot to me. And I promise you, I'm gonna keep working my ass off to make sure that you guys get combo videos and gaming videos for as long as I live. Oh, I dodged that shiznet. This dude is such a bitch. Even on expert, like, these guys are too big and slow. Come on, big boy.
Sub-Zero wins.
Oh my god. Not gonna beat this fucking cheddar cheeser. Will the stars align? Will Swift get mine? It's time to fight. I don't want to continue tonight.
This fight will be your last.
I'm a fucking bastard.
See my cheese hammer? I live in Wisconsin, bitch.
Round one. Fight. You are nothing.
Nothing! Oh no! Wow, that was way easier than I anticipated. Oh no! Aha! Okay, come on, Swift. Don't fuck it up now. Oh! More combo, baby. Oh, you dumbass. Yes, son. So, yeah, that's my best so far. Only one continue on expert. I'm hoping to get you guys a video of an expert no continue pretty soon. Practicing hard on this. So, look for that soon. Thank you once again for 400 subscribers, guys. I love you guys all. Rain combos will be here Tuesday.
After the victory over Shao Kahn, Sub-Zero learned from Raiden the truth, that the Lin Kuei were ultimately responsible for the deaths of both Sub-Zero's and Scorpion's families. Enraged, Sub-Zero offered Scorpion a chance to share in his quest for vengeance. With the might of fire and ice combined, they were a storm of vengeful fury as they cut down their foe. Once justice had been done, Sub-Zero and Scorpion disappeared into legend, emerging from obscurity only to avenge the innocent. The forces of darkness will never stop this deadly alliance.
There you have it. One match lost, five rounds lost. On expert. So, I'm getting better, guys. Working on it. Trying to beat this bitch without a continue. Peace out. Swift out. Talk to you later. Holla. I'll get you back.